This is the dawn of something better.
When I found you in the wreckage of that ship, I considered leaving you. I was afraid you could bring trouble to us.
What do you think they want?
Just farmers, we're not a threat. They won't just kill us, will they?
You're delusional. You think those soldiers will show them mercy? Stop. We're gonna have to fight. I am a child of war. I find warriors to fight with us.
We might stand a chance.
We're searching for soldiers for a fight against the mother world.
I could help you. For a small fee, obviously. You might want to hold on.
I'm here to make you an offer. To give you a chance at redemption.
We are beyond redemption.
What about revenge? Yeah! This isn't just pursuit of revolution.
I have found her. The most wanted fugitive in the known universe.
It's a new age for the universe.
Hey guys, Zack Snyder, director of Rebel Moon. We're gonna go through a couple comments, people who saw the trailer, see what they have to say. This says, dude, this looks so fire. I guess a cool, youthful way of saying, that looks cool. Looks like someone's going for some like production design nominations. That would be cool. So I don't know if you guys know anyone. Put in a good word at the Academy. Mexico, always love Mexico. Says Zack is on another level. I wonder what level that is. I think that's a good thing. Here's some comments from the USA. Freaking awesome. It's always cool. If you can get extravaganza in a sentence, you've done well, in my opinion. Can match Zack. The level is excellent. Visuals and cinematography. I shot the movie as well. I don't know if everyone knows that, but thought I would continue my duties as a cinematographer. I had a really great time shooting it. One more from Brazil. Seems like this trailer has all the signature Snyder stuff in it. Look, I can't help myself. You know, if there's an opportunity for a little slow-mo, I'm not gonna pass it up. So thank you guys, this was really fun.